So which came first, the chicken or the egg? The chicken, of course. If you don't have a chicken, you can forget about that omelet. Did you know that it takes 24 hours for a hen to produce an egg? What's more amazing is that she only needs a 30-minute break before she starts again. And each egg has as many as 17,000 tiny pores around its surface. But what about eggs from other creatures? Eggs come in many sizes, shapes, and colors, from quail eggs to robin eggs to chicken eggs to enormous ostrich eggs. And then there are dinosaur eggs. That's right. From time to time, paleontologists uncover fossilized dinosaur eggs that were destroyed before hatching. Recently, a study was conducted on fossilized sauropod eggs in the Hunan province of China. The eggs contain the tiny bones of the unborn dinosaurs, which, according to scientists, fell victim to cataclysmic flooding. And within the bones, scientists have identified the remnants of proteins that could only have existed for thousands of years, not 190 million years, as some suggest. And these facts support the idea of a global catastrophic flood, like in the time of Noah, occurring just thousands of years ago. So as much as we all enjoy a hearty breakfast, science does have its limits, and a Jurassic Park omelet is not on the menu.